Why does the Xbox Series S not have a disk drive?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Unfortunately, Blu-ray drives won't do anything when connected to a Series S. It's likely the console lacks the drivers to use an external Blu-ray drive, and we don't believe Microsoft will release a proprietary one anytime soon.